Okay, we have 1-3 game in a row. How confident are you for tomorrow games?
One more game, you know, one more game, so fast, so quick. No time for rest. We are ready like always, we are playing home. We will have like always some changes, and we believe that we can win the game tomorrow. We'll do everything to get the 3 points and continue to be in good moment like we are in this moment.
See, tomorrow Pope cannot play right. What about your plan for tomorrow?
Pope cannot play, but we have other players that can change him. You know, he's an important player for us. He also deserves some rest, you know, probably after this yellow he feel a little bit free to breathe, but this is football today, you know. You must play without, you can play without anyone, you know. We are ready. We have, as I said, players that can change him, and we will do everything to win the game tomorrow.
Do you know about your score for goals in the last game? Any concern about him?
Yeah, every team has good foreigners, you know, Sukhothai as well. That's mean for us is just another game. We respect them, but we are playing home, we are in good moment, and we need to play our game, you know. And Baggio will always be Baggio and always will be dangerous, Ibsen as well.
Okay, last game we can score in the first half. What about tomorrow?
We are trying, you know, this is the way we play. We want to try to open the game early. Sometimes it's working, sometimes not. But I must say one more time, you know, it's difficult to play without the fans. Last game they play some music like fake fans, you know. It's strange for the players. We will try to do everything, you know, in the first half to lead, you know, if we can. But must be patient, the patient, especially now after good results, I think we get the respect more, and the teams are not going, you know, open with us. And we must be patient tomorrow. This will be the key, and wait the right moment to do something.
Okay, please say something for our fans.
Thank you for support, and see you soon. That's all, you know. Mario loves you like always, and see you soon.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.